Xiaomi is one of the best company for producing cheap, budget and flagship smartphone. There are many Xiaomi phones in the market, but sometimes that makes us confuse which one to buy. So in this video, I will be exactly showing you guys top 5 best Xiaomi smartphone to buy in 2018. But before we begin this video, I just want to tell you guys that please be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and then click on that bell icon. And with that being said, this is Rushikesh Barkade from Repixel Technology YouTube channel, and let's get started. So on the number 5 we have the Xiaomi Redmi 5A, which is one of the best cheapest smartphone made by Xiaomi. It only cost about 6000 rupees in India, which is $77 approximately. But by the specification wise, it is a great smartphone. It has Snapdragon 425 processor, 2 gigs of RAM, 13 megapixel rear and 5 megapixel front camera, 3000 mAh battery and even more. If you are looking for a very cheap smartphone, then this is the best pick. On the number 4 we have the Xiaomi Mi 6, which was the first sub $500 smartphone to have Snapdragon 835 processor. It was one of the flagship smartphone of Xiaomi. It has 12+12 megapixel dual camera setup on the back. The design is one of the biggest highlight of this phone, and many people like the smartphone because of its design. As this is a flagship smartphone, so it has high specification, which include 6 gigabytes of RAM, 5.15-inch full HD display, 64 or 128 GB of storage, Bluetooth 5.0 and even more. And this phone only cost about $500, which is relatively less when you compare it with other flagship smartphone. And this is one of the best flagship smartphone of Xiaomi. On the number 3 we have the budget smartphone king called the Xiaomi Redmi Note 5 Pro. This is not just an ordinary budget phone, it's actually one of the most sold phone in India. People are going mad behind this phone, as you guys probably know that. Everyone is hoping for this phone because of its low price and high performance. It comes in different variant and cost about 14,000 rupees to 17,000 rupees in India. It has high specs like Snapdragon 636 processor, which is one of the best processor available in budget smartphone, 4 or 6 gigabytes of RAM, 12+5 megapixel dual rear camera and 20 megapixel front camera. And also this has massive 4000 mAh battery, which will go for a long time. Availability is the only problem with this phone. Next phone we have is one of the latest smartphone called Xiaomi Mi 6X or A2. It was recently launched in China and going to come in the month of May in other countries. But anyway guys, this is one of my favorite phone because it comes with Android One. Combination of Google and Xiaomi results into a great smartphone. The phone comes with 5.99-inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixel by 2160 pixel. This phone has specs similar to the Xiaomi Redmi Note 5 Pro, but the battery is less on the Mi 6X or Mi A2, which is about 3010 mAh, and it has greater camera of 20+8 megapixel dual camera on back. If you are looking for a stock Android Xiaomi phone, then this is the best pick for you. And on the number one spot we have the one and only Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S, which is one of the flagship killer phone out there, and it is one of the best bezel-less display in the market, thankfully without any notch. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S is similar to the Mi Mix 2, but the real difference is in the specs and software. It comes with Snapdragon 845 processor, 8 GB of RAM, which is ridiculous, 12+12 megapixel dual camera, and comes in 6 GB variant and 8 GB variant, which has 128 GB and 256 GB storage respectively. Talking about the display, we have 5.99-inch full HD display with 1080 by 2160 pixels. Specification wise, this is a beast smartphone and it cost around $600. This is the best Xiaomi smartphone to buy in 2018. So guys, those were the top 5 best Xiaomi smartphone to buy in 2018. I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, then be sure to like this video and share it with a smartphone lover, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this in the future. Also follow me on Instagram. I recently had an account there, so make sure that you follow me there too. And with that being said, talk to you guys in the next video.